A big sticking point in Sacramento this year has been the question of how to handle public employee pension benefits. Republicans in the legislature have indicated that they won't sign on to any budget package at all if it doesn't rein in those benefits. And there are a lot of proposals on the table, and so the Times and USC Dornsife decided to ask the public which of these options they would be comfortable embracing. And the answer in the poll is just about all of them.
And what's remarkable in this poll are the very, very high levels of public support for any number of a different type of pension reforms. You're seeing it most strongly among Republicans, not surprisingly, but among declined estate voters, among Democrats, and even among self-described union members, you're seeing very, very strong support for capping pensions, for asking public employees to pay more for their benefits and as a share of their pensions, for the so-called hybrid option of a 401k approach. Right down the line, you're seeing Californians who are willing to sign on to reforms that really wasn't part of the discussion even a year ago.
And interestingly, that split, both Democrats, Republicans, and independents endorsed most of these changes. So it's not just a Republican proposal that Republicans like. It's something that people across the spectrum liked. Now, Democrats were a little less willing to do a few things like raising the retirement age and cutting current benefits to employees. But even on the big questions of should you expand to a privatized 401k, Democrats supported that, Republicans supported it, and declined estate voters supported it. 66% all told, which is a very strong majority for a question like this. 70% said they would like to put a cap on how much current employees can receive in their pension. And the significant part of current employees is they're already given a contract. They were given a promise by the state that they would have a certain amount in their pension. And the willingness of the public to say, even if they have that contract, even if they've been promised this, we still think it's a worthwhile thing to consider changing is a notable step. In the survey, people were asked, what is their opinion of public employee unions and who would handle this issue better? And 43% of those surveyed said that they think that Jerry Brown and Democrats are the best people to deal with public employee benefits and pensions that unions are fighting over, which is an interesting result because these unions have spent millions and millions of dollars over recent years to help elect these Democrats to office, and the public still believes they're the best people to deal with these public employee pensions and benefits.
And so this poll shows that if Brown wanted to negotiate with Republicans and offer them some pension reforms and a spending cap in exchange for their votes on the taxes, that he would have very, very strong support, not only among Republicans, but among declined state and Democratic voters as well.